You guys ready?
Yes, we do.
No, try that.
My mom has to say it.
Oh, I'll say it. Sorry.
Where's the music stick?
One day, while talking with Dr. Archibald, Larry confronts one of his deepest fears.
Oh my, some more serious than I thought. Larry, what do you see here?
That's my lip.
And this?
It's a lip.
And this? Larry, tell me about your childhood.
When I was just 2 years old, I left my lips out in the cold. They turned blue. What could I do?
Oh dear, they turn blue. What could you do?
Well, they turn blue. On the day I got my tooth, I had to kiss my baby and she had a beard. And it felt weird.
My, she had a beard and it felt weird.
She had a beard.
Oh.
10 days after I turned 8, not my lips again gay. My friends all left. And I just stood there until the cars were on to keep the bacon. The lock was the robot on. Just signed the next 6 weeks and we had the same muscle got the baby. My lip when we could talk to each other this week because the lips are so swollen. And it's just speaking municipal potion. Now like 3 words of push. Except now I four because that's exactly the word for lip. Usta!
Your friends all laughed. Usta. How do you spell that?
I know.
So what you're saying is that when you were young,
they turned blue, look good, I do, she had a beard and it felt weird, my friends all laughed.
I'm confused.
I love my lips. Bebop, boop, bop, bebop, boop, bop, bebop, boop, bebop, boop, bop, bebop, bop, 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 bop.
Tune in next time to hear Larry say.
Have I ever told y'all a few about my nose?
Oh, look at the time.
Woohoo! Good job, guys.